Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My student, good morning everybody. I hope you are in front of your laptop. So today, our lesson IELTS for reading. I give you, this is the passage and you can read. For this passage, after you read this one, so after that, I have the question of you. This is the question number one until number five. So by reading from this passage, you put here, yeah, A until H, yeah, you look for. What the paragraph that explain about this is a list of type of people who enjoy going to Chamonix. This topic, yeah, heading on this topic, where is you can choose one of this paragraph, paragraph A, B, or C, or D until H. Okay, you can look for. So. You write the answer of these questions all in the comment below, yeah, in the column of comment below. So number one, you just choose A or until H. You just choose one, yeah. In here, which paragraph contains the following information? So you may use any letter more than once. Maybe in here when you choose maybe A, so you can use again A in two of number. Because in here you may use any letter more than once. So for question number six and seven, yeah, you choose two letter A. The writer mentioned several ways that the authorities aim to educate tourists in Chamonix. Which two of following ways are mentioned? Okay, which two of following ways are mentioned? This one, yeah. Which two? You just choose which two? A and C, or B and D, or C and B, or B and A. You just choose two letter, okay? Because question number six and number seven, okay? So, and the question here, the writer mentioned several ways that authorities aim to educate tourists in Chamonix. You look for in this passage, yeah, in this passage. So after that, you choose one of this A, B, C, and D. You choose two of this. So number eight and until number nine, choose two letter. The question is, the writer mentioned several ways that hotels are reducing their carbon emission. Okay, the writer mentioned several ways that hotels are reducing their carbon emission. Which two of following ways are mentioned? You just choose two of this. Okay, this is for answering A and nine. Okay, so question number 10 and until 13. Yeah, number 10, choose no more than two words. This is not choose, but answer. Yeah, no more than two words. When you write, at least maximum two words. One word is okay, but three words immediately wrong. Yeah. From the passage for each answer. You read this one. The first people to discover the Chamonix Valley were blah, blah, blah. So Chamonix busy tourist season is the blah, blah, blah. You look for by reading the passage here. Okay. So after that, already, this is you just answer, yeah, this blank space, yeah, immediately, okay. All of that, you answer in below common below of space of comment, yeah, below. So when you want to read, yeah, you can pause. You can pause this one, okay? This one. So I give like this one. So you read, you try to read it. So you can pause, yeah. When you want to pause, you can pause this one. Okay, after you have answer all, don't forget to like and subscribe until I not explain you again or announce you about the assignment in this lesson. Thank you. This is what I can tell to you about this assignment for IELTS reading. See you next. Good luck in your exam. And don't forget, by reading more for the passage, maybe in other book by English, it will be improve your skill in reading. Okay, thank you. This is what I can say to you. Subhanakallah wa bihamdika. Asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oh, I think. I will look at it.